Works for Chumira, Chairman Hotel International Miami, and Havana Hotel.
I do travel with ONZ, proprietor of Turner Cottages, and treasurer of Uganda Hotel Owners Association.
I know there are so many around that could not come here. I recognize Honorable General Katumba, representing His Excellency the President of Uganda. This is a very, very sad day, extremely sad for Uganda Hotel Owners Association. Uganda Hotel Owners Association, the board of Uganda Hotel Owners, and the entire hospitality sector are joined in the mourning of our pioneer and peer and our founding father, Haj Ibrahim Tuwanga Kibirige. His passing is a very sad moment for all the hotel owners. He started this association 20 years ago. He's been our chairman and our founding father. His vision was of a hotel and hospitality sector that was dominated by Ugandans, one that enjoyed a mutually beneficial relationship with the tourism industry. He envisioned the sector united under one association, a force that could use its clout to both lobby the government for a conducive business environment and promote and improve the quality and the standards of the hotels so that they are at an international level. He has always shouldered the responsibility for Uganda Hotel Owners' survival and has kept the association going and evolving through the good and bad times. Up to date, this association is in his facility at Hotel Africana. Dr. BMK has been the lock on which Uganda Hotel stands. Thanks to his steadfastness and support, and we have managed to implement and realize his vision to make our association the most powerful trade association in Uganda's tourism industry today. Dr. BMK will forever be remembered for his passion for the hospitality industry. He made the youth employment a priority across his Hotel Africana franchise in Kampala, Moroto, and Zambia. All his staff and colleagues are proud to call themselves such, and will recall with fondness the fatherly figure he has been to them. He has been always approachable, kind, with a humility that is rare to behold in someone of his stature. He was an unstoppable force in an industry that can often feel ridden with immovable obstacles. We have lost a great leader, an investor, a colleague, a role model, but his legacy will live on in what he has accomplished and in those lives he has indelibly marked. There's so much we could say. When he started this association, we were just 9. Today, this association has over 800 members. He has lobbied government for VAT exemption, for incentives. He loved us. He groomed us. What I am today as a vice chair of Uganda Tourism Board is because of Dr. Ibrahim Tshilidi.
Yeah.
Tuwetuwelela katika mnyao na yeye tuwameza.
Abanyamba mtakawela Yusufu